Hey guys, so we're back into a new video. Playing Uncharted again. Which you don't kill a hundred yourselves.
Smell some water.
I made it. I'll find a way up for you. This should work. All right, stand clear. Here you go.
Hey, great.
Let's move this out of the way.
Yep.
Okay. Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Nope. Okay, let's go to this room. And see what we're dealing with, okay? Whoa, damn.
Good lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil.
There's not even any items.
Oh my god.
What?
It's them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Ooh.
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Thomas II? Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so... So these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. S- so, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor.
We should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
So, wow, you just killed these two, and I'm guessing the treasure should be
there.
Avery's Manor, didn't he? And that's why Sam's there. Got it.
Hey, up here. Slowly.
Right behind you.
Be careful. I'm okay. You got it.
I'll meet you up top.
Hey.
Hi.
Now what to do? Is
Nate?
There a rope swing thing?
That shoreline truck is still there.
Yeah, I see it. Keep your eyes peeled, huh? More cannons, just like a Two's mansion.
I guess the poison is mightier than the cannon.
What?
You know, because he ended up poisoning... Yeah, it was bad. Sorry?
Yeah, pretty bad. And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house.
Ooh, shiny. I think that's gold, is it? Nope. Copper? Probably. Now, we just gotta find a way to go about... They're probably trapped. Probably with Sam. They just waited for us
word
to come.
Word of the day? Ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he, like, his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
Okay, we went there already. Are we supposed to go down here?
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
How
see where
you...
they went.
Oh, oops. Guess we're going up then.
Elena, check it out. Footprints go through this door. Blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
They found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah.
There you go. Here we go.
Oh, shit! Shoreline!
Take that, boy.
Hey! Stop this!
Hell no, I'm taking this.
Just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find.
Okay, let's see what we're dealing with.
Okay, here we go. Ready? Oh, hello there. What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly, destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks.
So I guess you could have poisoned.
Let's go find that passage.
Too. But he just quit you.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Let's look around.
Hidden treasure, anywhere. I swear there was something. There was a triangle button.
This is amazing.
What have you got there?
It's a copy of the British proclamation to apprehend Avery. Seems like he was proud of being the most wanted man in the world.
Okay. Okay. Bit useless up here. And as always, guns. Nice.
Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's got to be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. Where's the switch?
I swear I saw it here. Switch, huh?
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Whoa.
Good thing they figured that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on the ship?
I think it doesn't matter anymore. Here we go.
Careful, Nate. Hey, watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh, looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes. Crap.
Guess we're gonna find out.
This place doesn't look very stable.
Yeah.
Chapter 19. Avery's descent. Ooh.
Cave-in.
Anything in this pillar? No.
Why did I always have to be that? But man behind the slaughter.
Guess there's one way then.
Look, fresh footprints. They must have come this way.
That's a lot of footprints. Let's take this slow.
See the footprints we've got here.
What the hell was that?
My money's on Nadine's men. They'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
They'd have to be pretty dumb to use it in here.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb. Uh-oh.
You bring any spare batteries?
Yeah, yeah, but they're... Whoa, whoa, hold up.
Whoa.
So, some kind of death trap?
Yeah. Sam and the others somehow made it across. We just gotta follow their lead.
Ugh. Wouldn't be so bad if it didn't freak so much.
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
What?
And unclench. Whew. Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through when they collapsed behind them.
Hey, just gonna move this out of the way here.
Yeah.
And triangle press. Tap. In we go. Okay. Another way then.
To find another way. hold out a little longer.
Come on.
Come on.
Damn it.
Hey, you still have Sam's lighter?
Yes. Good idea. Come on. Of course he used it all up. Smoked like a goddamn chimney on the boat ride over.
Relax. I brought some matches.
You did?
Of course. There we go. Oh, sorry. Just one sec.
Ow! Ow, that's my head. Hello?
Over here! Over here.
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic lighting, huh?
You have a funny idea of romantic.
Yes, I do. Hey, this looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
Come on. Okay, here we go.
Okay, come on up.
Thanks.
Watch your head.
Yeah.
Dead end.
Careful.
Whoa.
What the hell is this? This is creepy.
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
Me either. Let's get out of here. Hey, look. Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets?
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all.
Gibbets.
Wait, is that... Okay?
I think so. What was that?
Trap. Avery really didn't want any trespassers down here. All right, watch your step.
Me? You're the one that stepped on it.
Fine. Watch my step. Oh, hell. God damn it!
Are you okay?
Yeah, so far, so good. Maybe I just stay a little ways back.
Yeah.
Crap! You okay?
Yeah. Well, now we know what caused the explosion we heard earlier.
And no wonder so many parts of this passage have caved in.
Dead end.
I found a shortcut.
How do you know it's a shortcut?
Trying to be optimistic here.
Huh. All right.
Yeah, no, like that. Ooh, something like that. Okay, hands are stolen free. Yep. We get it. Oh, wait, it's ribs.
Avery's decorated this chamber, too.
More human mobiles. Damn it, more mummies. Don't explode, okay?
What did I just say?
Well, I'm still alive, so...
For Christ's sake! Oh, this can't be healthy to breathe.
Nate, are you okay?
Fine. I wish I brought earplugs. Am I yelling? Well, we're back on the trail.
Footprints go this way.
Jesus.
Oh, I always am.
Is that in reference to me?
No, would you calm down?
You calm down. Hey, guess these guys weren't paying attention. There's no sign of Sam.
We'll find them.
Elena, get down! You idiots trying to bring the whole place down! I appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
The mouths that spoke ill of me.
I'd hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. We must be on a different route than the others.
All right, let's see if we can catch up.
Jesus. This was one of Avery's guys.
Dead men tell no tales. Looks like a fight broke out.
Yeah, two's men versus Avery's. Excuse me. Hello.
Some kind of key. What's that note?
Oh, right. It's from Two to his men. We can use the key to get out of here.
That's good.
There's some symbols on the back.
Well, let's go find a keyhole.
Explode now? Huh? No? How about you?
This guy had some serious trust issues.
Oh god, oh god, oh god! You're done.
Nice moves.
Thank you. Huh. Not quite as creepy as all the hanging bones.
Still, it's a little creepy.
Yeah, maybe 3 out of 10, though.
I'd say 4.
Really, 4?
Oh, my ears just popped.
Yeah, we're definitely descending.
Death trap.
Yeah, no footprints to guide us. The symbols match the ones on those posts. Two showed his men how to get past the traps.
Okay, which one's first?
Oh my god! Hey!
Okay. Now I know what the death cross means. Okay, sailboat. Then across we have a sailboat upside down.
Hey!
Okay. Why can't we just like shoot the floor if there's any explosive?
No!
Okay, not this way.
Okay, we're off to a good start. Follow my lead, okay?
Just be careful.
I'm always careful.
Says the guy who set off every mummy bomb in this place.
Well, no, not a lot of experience with the mummy bombs. Thank you.
So far, so good.
Yeah, knock on wood.
Better not, it might be rigged.
There. Made it. In your face, Avery. That's our way out of here.
Oh, God. Are those the rest of Two's men?
Yeah, gotta be. You know Avery likes to make an example of his enemies.
Definitely likes making exploding mummies.
Yeah. Let's, tread carefully in here.
Use the key.
Keyhole? Key.
Wait, it could be a trap.
I really don't have much of a choice.
Oh, boy.
Huh? I have a good feeling about this one.
Do it.
Well, at least we didn't get blown to bits. Shit. You didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh, but that guy's got a sword. Here, help me swing this thing.
Just like old times, huh? Lena? Lena? Hey! Hey! Lena, come on! Lena!
My hero.
Oh, no, you didn't do that. No! That's not funny!
Oh, You have done much worse.
No, she gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh, let me listen. Sounds good to me.
You realize we're now even for everything I've ever pulled, right? Yeah, like ever.
No, not by a long shot. Gosh, you got mud everywhere.
You're not even taking the mud off. Just saying.
Anyone ever tell you you have a funny idea of romantic?
Yeah. Yeah, I may have heard that somewhere before.
Good talk.
Good talk.
It's gotta be Sam. Come on. At least the gunfire means he's still alive. For now.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks like it. Holy crap. It's a ship graveyard. Looks like we can get down this way.
Yeah, looks safe.
We're getting closer to them.
He's surrounded.
Yeah. Come on. We gotta go get him. I gotta find a way to the beach.
Hey! They're behind you!
Find some cover!
I need to go.
No. No!
Come on, seriously. Come on, I'm not dying.
Find a way to the beach.
Come on. Oh, wow.
Gotta find a way to the beach.
Go! talking.
Machine gun, come on! Ah, come on!
Seriously?
Get
take down. Squeeze through here.
up here!
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Yeah. How about we get off this damn beach, huh?
Absolutely.
Did you find my lighter?
Offline or online? Nah, it's a story mode on Fortnite. They play offline games. Yeah, it's actually both. Like, basically, there's a multiplayer and a story mode. No harm, no foul. Is it a multiplayer game? Yeah, it's the same as well, but I'm playing a story game, actually.
Right behind you guys!
Again.
Okay. here.
You didn't let me jump the first time, game, okay? Good hold.
Looking cool.
my merc had an RPG. What the hell is it?
Come on.
The lifestyle, I guess.
The damage. Game hates me.
Wait, that Shoreline Merc had an RPG.
Can I play this game with my friend sitting beside me? Well, you can't. Well, yeah.
Son of a bitch, another one?
It's a multiplayer game and a story game, and it doesn't have split screen, so yeah, you're not able to.
Thanks for the assist.
Come on over. I'll get you out of there.
Please.
Good to see you, kid.
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
No, we gotta find Sam and Elena still.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Are you okay?
Yeah.
We heard those explosions, we thought.
Yeah, I saw this guy.
You saved his ass again?
Naturally. How are you doing?
Good. Good. There were some close calls, but, he covered me.
Hey.
Hey.
Sorry, little baby, but I wish I could be there.
Oh.
Boy, you got a drink of a purple guy, then yep. Someone zoom in for zone 2 knives, and then another knife, and another knife, and then AJ's
lies. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He died.
He led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
So it can be awkward for smart. All of us. Hey, people in the live stream, any
about the whole Alcazar thing.
Hey, just, we gotta save that for later, okay? Which way?
On the beach, other side of this town.
Good, I hope all that ruckus didn't attract.
Hurry. What are we doing?
We do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right, we could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to what?
Avery's treasure.
Oh, wow.
I mean, Rafe's got to go all the way around. We can
screw Rafe.
Hey, Victor, with all due respect, maybe just
you
leave
just
this...
You just don't know when to quit.
We're all here for the same reason, right?
We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead for now. We can do this. Nathan, come on. Huh? Look around. Okay? Avery scuttled every last ship on this island. You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
Then Rafe just did the charge.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was leaving. Look at this. His map of the island. Okay? That's his ship right under that mountain. That's where our treasure is. And it is exactly where Rafe is headed right now while we stand around here and argue like idiots.
What if he's already left the island and his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean?
Then we find out where it got sunk.
Oh, boy.
How long have we been chasing this thing, huh? You and me.
Okay.
No offense to these guys. They don't get it.
Stop.
Actually, Sam, they do.
Oh.
Really do. Okay. Trust me, they've seen this kind of obsession before. Sam, we're not those kids anymore. We're not. And we got nothing to prove. Where's that plane?
Back this way.
Is it far?
Not very. Just through this port town.
What if Shoreline set up an ambush by the plane?
They did.
And what makes you so sure?
Because they're heading to the mountain. The treasure.
This way. There she is.
It's a long drop. How did you get here?
I hopped down a few of these walls, but I guess we'll have to find another way around.
NPCs walking like normal human beings, me jumping around and doing parkour.
Yeah, maybe there's something we could put under it?
Well, that's fine. The charge! Wow, she's behind you.
Shot. Oh, where am I going? Of course, off. Did we push this thing?
We're near his squad and the place of...
Give me a hand, Sam. All right?
Oh, it took you long enough. Damn.
Hey, you need a hand?
Hey, no thanks. We got it.
I'm new to this game and I have played on WWE 2K20, but my friend can play this game like that. Yeah, you can play this game. So wait, yeah. So your friend has this game? So, yeah. Oh.
There's no controls, but I bet I could pull the platform with my rope.
Maybe if you could get to that wooden platform down there.
How are you doing, kid?
I'm not sure yet.
Oh, dang it. Doesn't work.
You got an idea? Nathan, give me a hand. Okay. Victor, can I borrow you for a sec?
Sure.
Right, go ahead, Nate. There, we'll hold it down, you jump across.
Not gonna drop me, are you? Made it!
Okay, we're ready.
Well, this is some impressive engineering for a bunch of pirates.
This is nothing. You should have seen the
episode. Whoa! Hang on! You guys
okay.
Alright?
Got him. I was, huh.
Come on up, Nathan. Alright, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you.
And here we go. Yeet.
Thousand.
Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Damn.
Go! Jump off, quick! Sam!
Bitch.
Sam, come on! Huh? Come on, just jump, I'll catch you. Let's go! No. No, no, don't you even think about it, you hear me?
I'm sorry I got you into this. All of you.
Hey, all that doesn't matter anymore, okay? Just jump.
I gotta see this thing through, Nathan.
Sam, hey, listen to me. If you do this, I'm not coming after you. You hear me?
I'm sorry.
Sam! Sam!
God, what a selfish man.
Hold your bluff.
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
She's probably right.
Of course she is. Let's go.
Up here. Maybe we can head him off.
Save him? I'm gonna punch him.
All right, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What the hell is he thinking? After everything that we... Wasn't this enough? Let's just find him. Here, we can get over there.
And away we go.
Come on.
Here, we got you.
You ready?
Oh my god, the footing and everything of everyone. Look at Nathan, my god, his feet is just dragging like that.
He's got it.
Alright.
See?
This isn't gonna hold.
Dang, go.
No, I got it.
Go!
To get up there.
We don't have enough time.
Nate? No? Not by yourself?
Look, I'll come right back, okay?
Look, he is not gonna leave without a fight.
Well, then I'll fight him if I have to, but either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can. And be ready for a quick getaway.
Like there's another kind?
It's not fair.
Jim, I'm gonna get copyrighted JP with that music.
Doing the dishes? Take turns.
There's one more person is watching.
Don't even think about not coming back.
I'm joking. Oh no!
I love you.
Same to you, cowboy.
Okay, let's continue headward. Head towards Sam, who's a doofus and just left us. Brother's keeper.
Let's throw the corn and sell them.
Okay.
Help. Big out.
Because Sudan is power. Sudan has the most Sudan's enemies. Gone out to Sudan and thrown out the window. I want to look on another one. And there's someone who is red and he looks to a
tree. What's that? Footprints.
Sam!
God damn it. I'm sure he's a ways off by now.
Oh crap!
Now the corn's added. People are doing roadblocks now.
Hey, what's that? Footprints.
Sam!
You're going.
God damn it. I'm sure he's a ways off by now.
Oh, I finally got it.
Just gonna head to the creepy mountain, save Sam. Get the hell out of here. Yeah, I'm laughing about the whole thing tomorrow. Back on the trail. Footprints end here. Come on, which way did he go?
Oh, crap. Crap, 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 I'm dead. Oh my lord. Yep, nope. Shoot. Swear to trail. First time to charm.
More footprints.
Wait, how much black market do you cost?
You didn't fall to your death, so. That's good.
Check it again.
Chance to kill you.
Do you remember the old spawn point? Old mole thingy.
I don't know what happened to it.
But you're safe.
It's in safe 5.
Oh yeah,
it's in
safe 5. Okay, I checked out safe 2 and the get killed in 7.
Campsite, probably.
Footprints.
Okay, oh, weird camera, we'll go right there.
His fingers and his
nope.
Tongue.
In we go. Hey, Sam! There you are. Okay. Here we go.
Never gets old.
Oh, crap!
Go.
This is so much harder than it looks.
Nope. Actually, I have no idea where we're going. I got me, man.
No, it's not that. Just that. You can't stop that.
I made it. I don't know how I made it. I made it.
Glitch. It always happens to me. Oh, great. Another roadblock.
Oh my god, that's Avery's ship.
There we go.
All right. Oh shit! That was too close. I guess this is my way down. Did you really do all that, Sam? I doubt it. Probably found the driveway down. It was painful. Way down.
Gets Roblox. Gosh, Roblox. I just epic call cherry.
We're almost done here?
This is the last of them, man.
Good. If we are, we can catch up with the others. Yeah.
Sam just stole our goddamn boat. He's headed for Avery's ship. Come on.
Yeah.
Let him. We're done.
We're done.
Most of my men are dead, Rafe. And those who aren't have already left.
Can you see that? The end is literally in sight.
That maniac pirate of yours has rigged this entire cave. I'm not setting foot on his ship.
Nadine, if you cut and run right now, the loss of all your men, everything that we've done, is for nothing.
We have millions in gold right here. I'd say that plus our lives is something.
I wonder so many of your men abandoned.
Excuse me?
Ooh, drama. I mean,
of making history here, and you're willing to just walk off with a pittance, a fraction of what Sam's gonna get from that boat.
If he can walk away from that ship alive, he can have it. Hell, I'd say he's earned it. God knows you didn't.
I sit in a coffin, and I still sit in coffins. You slap.
Now look,
you
literally. We can stand here and insult each other all day, or we can finish what it is that we've done.
Oh, we're finishing it, all right.
Sorry, man.
Oh, he bribed his man. Bribed her man, my man.
Thing about mercenaries, Nadine, their loyalty, it's bought. It's not earned. Now come on. Either we can finish this thing together, or we can just end it right here.
Let's go make history.
And a girl.
It's been a while since we ordered McDonald's.
Hey, I'm healthy.
Come on. With french fries, with refunds, with burgers, with tea.
Yeah, but JP, I just like the next one cooking.
Let's see what you have in store for us, Captain Avery.
Do you have an entrance to go for him?
Your treasure.
But we don't care. We're gonna find Sam.
It's worth it. Sam.
Oh, he's right there.
Hey,
Sam?
Relax, he's alive. This idiot nearly got us all killed.
I'm getting him out of here.
No, you're not.
Ray, if you can have the treasure, all right? Just let me save my brother.
After everything he's done? How noble of you.
Well, he's family, mate.
We stay here any longer, and we're all dead. Is that what you want?
That's not what I said.
What do you think, Nadine? Good to see you up and about. Be a dear and relieve Nate there of his gun.
Hand it over.
You really think you can trust him?
Huh? Not your concern.
Now, why are you trying to instigate? Nate? Nadine and I are partners. I don't screw over my partners. Get over there. You and your brother, though. Right from the start, you took advantage of my generosity. You tried to cut me out, and it's high time you learn. What are you doing?
Now you give me your gun.
Nadine?
I won't ask you again.
You are being profoundly stupid right now.
Look over there.
Stop screwing around.
Jesus!
I said look!
Okay, it's a couple of skeletons. So what?
I don't know as much about history as you boys, but I've got a pretty good idea who those two are.
Well, enlighten us.
It's Avery and Two. They killed each other.
Good for them. What's the point?
Everyone obsessed with this treasure gets what they deserve.
So what, you're just leaving us here to die?
Oh, I'm just leaving. Whether you die or not, I don't really care.
Nadine, wait.
So long, Rafe.
Nadine! Nadine! You open this goddamn door right now!
Rafe, she's gone! Come on, give me a hand, we'll all get out of here.
Oh, that won't work.
Come on, help me with Sam and I'll help you open the door.
I'm not going to be able to enjoy one of these coins, knowing that you and your worthless brother are still sucking here.
Just calm down. You can practice your fencing when we get outside.
Nate, just shut up.
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of Shambhala.
That's Jesus.
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub al Khali Desert.
God damn it. Come on, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fable El Dorado.
Jesus. Come on, Rafe. Stop.
Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it. You don't like me very much.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get out of my way. I have sacrificed everything to find Avery, and I'm not gonna let a couple of stupid thieves, a senile con man, and a washed up journalist take that away from me! You care about that parade of losers so much. I'm going to make sure they join you.
On guard, dickhead.
That's the spirit. Shit! You make it too easy. Come on. disappointed, Nate.
Oh, come on. Come on. I didn't know you were going to strike right over again.
Maybe next time.
Shut up, Rafe. You control freak.
I guess you couldn't talk your way out of this.
Come on. Damn it. When I said the difficulty about gunfights, I didn't mean sword fights.
Both of them are the same.
No, they're not. This is many times more I've died. God, this guy's good.
Ah!
on, come on.
Now that's the nincompoop I hear so much about. All right.
We're done here. I'm taking my brother and we're leaving. You want to stay and burn with the ship, you be my guest.
You got me. You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur. Who, by the way, can't fence for shit. So long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan!
Nothing happened. I didn't die.
Find this treasure with you.
Hey,
we did it. We did it, brother, okay? It's all right. There's gonna be another way.
Nathan,
you gotta go. There's gotta be some.
You gotta go!
This comes. There is no other way.
Come on, Nathan. I gotta know you made it out all right.
No.
Nathan, the whole place is about to blow up!
That's it! What the hell are you doing?
To find a game, the world is still campaign.
So you got everything?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, feel free to sell anything I left behind.
Sure, I can't give you a lift home.
After the last few days, I think I'd like a plane with drink service and reclining seats.
Yes?
Plus, she and I have a lot to talk about.
No more late night phone calls about one last time.
Promise. Thanks, Sally.
Take care, kid. Don't be a stranger.
Next time you're in town, beers are on me.
How would you do that?
And then the bunny escapes anyway, and these little bunny surprises all over the headmaster's bed.
Hey, what are you telling her?
Just about your little magic phase.
Oh, I hate you.
What was your stage name?
Go on, tell her.
Okay,
12
films.
Nate the Great.
Okay, he's done.
It's not funny. It makes sense.
In his defense, you were pretty good.
Uh-huh.
Hey, look, Sam, it has been... an experience getting to meet you.
With the handshake?
Well,
we're in it for the real thing, sister.
What is this?
Why take care of this numbskull, all right?
Yeah, I will.
You're a numbskull, Sam.
I'll join you in a second.
Yeah.
I like her. God help her, she sure seems to love you.
I know, right? Listen, the offer still stands.
I appreciate it, but I'm good.
Yeah, no, but if you feel like you're imposing, you're not.
It's not about that. It's a little bit of that.
Yeah.
But I just kind of thought that after we found Avery's treasure, I'd be satisfied. I left with this strange feeling of
emptiness.
Yeah.
Well, you know, as thrilling as the next adventure might be, in the end, always left with that same feeling. Sometimes you just gotta choose what you're gonna keep and what you're gonna let go.
Well, I guess I'm just not there yet. And besides, you know, you got a few ancient cities on me. I can't let that slide. So.
I left a couple out there.
Well, thank you.
Oh, that's our ride.
Yeah.
Sam. Come far.
You sure have, little brother.
Come here. Listen, don't do anything I wouldn't do, all right?
Get out of here, vamos.
Good night.
So, Victor... what's next for you,
Well, before I got dragged into this, I was working on a business deal of sorts.
Dangerous?
Yeah. With these people, yeah. It's up there.
Well, I just so happen to know a certain someone recently out of prison who might be perfect for this kind of work.
Ooh, I don't know. Is he trustworthy?
More or less.
This is Portuguese.
Quando seu marido volta para casa?
What's that mean?
How long before your husband gets home?
That'll do. Come on.
You got any more of those cigars?
Don't push your luck.
Contract or something?
Oh, even better. I'm on the verge of selling Jameson Marie.
No kidding.
Yeah.
Wow. I guess congratulations are in order.
Well, not yet, but I'm confident it'll go through.
We drove a hard bargain,
but in the end, I think we came to a mutually beneficial agreement.
That's great. Are you gonna stay on?
No. I think I'd like to just relax, hang with the family.
Good for you. So who's the sap who's gonna buy this place?
Oh, you are.
What? Oh, come on, seriously.
Oh, yeah, seriously.
Wait, Jameson. Hey, wait up, man.
Hey. Morning, guys.
What are you doing here?
Just thought I'd take, you know, one final look.
Already gave your husband the keys.
Perfect.
Is this for real?
Nate, all you need to know is that you'd be making a very wise investment. Do the right thing here. Call me when you're through.
You got it. Hi.
Hi. You're buying Jameson Marine?
We are buying Jameson Marine.
Huh. Okay. How? Why?
Well, I heard this rumor about a salvage job off the coast of Malaysia, and I thought it'd be right up our alley.
No. Honey, look. We barely got out of Libertalia alive.
Yeah.
Hey, taking an illegal job? You know what that leads to.
Who said it was illegal? Look. This came in this morning.
Is this legit?
Yeah. Some of my old contacts out there, they worked their magic with the Malaysian permit office. It was great. I didn't even have to bribe anyone.
Well, that's good because I don't know how we could possibly even afford to do this.
Here. Hold out your hand.
What?
Hold out your hand. Come on.
Holy crap. Where did you get this?
It was in my jacket pocket. Along with a bunch more.
A bunch? Sam.
He's a sneaky one.
Yeah.
Of course, most of them are gonna have to go into our venture here. Along with all the new camera gear.
Camera gear?
Yeah. You know, I figured as we're pulling all the cargo up from the dive, we could hire, you know, a small crew. We could film the whole thing and resurrect my old show.
What happened to just living a normal life?
I think in our attempt to lead a normal life, we may have oversteered. Look. When I was on that island, I missed the adventure. I missed us. And so now we have a chance to do what we love. But from here on out, we are going to operate on a strictly legal basis, all right? And I will be doing all of the shooting. With my really expensive camera.
Wow. You've really thought all this through, haven't you?
More or less. Listen, just say the word and I will call the whole thing off.
What? No. I don't want to be that guy who ruins Jameson's early retirement like that. That'd be cruel.
Right.
It's not gonna be easy.
Nothing worthwhile is. So, what do you say, Nathan Drake?
Sure, why not? As long as I don't have to do any paperwork.
I can't do it. I'm gonna have my hands full with the camera.
Well, I'm gonna have my hands full with all the diamond.
Okay. Fine. We'll take turns.
Or I could play for it.
Seriously?
No, listen, I have been practicing. I'm getting good. No. My hand eye is way better than it used to be.
I cannot do that to you again.
Are you afraid to blame me?
I am so not.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how scared are you?
Like a 3.
Yeah, well, jack that up to like 11, all right? Because I'm coming for you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, my. That's... Okay. Fine. You're on.
Are you joking? No. Come on. Come on! Jump! 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 You stupid! Ah, you have to break it! Crap! Do you have to break it? Come on, just jump, just jump, just jump, jump. Please, 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 please. Come on, come on, come on, please. Come on, come on, come on. Just jump over it. Just jump. 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 Jump.
Wow.
No, why? What? You can't jump it. What? 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 Oh, come on! Seriously? Come on! Oh my God! You have a son! I mean, dog. It's a daughter. Oh, I'm stupid.
Old school. So good. I really should clean this up.
Yeah, you should. It's a mess. It's later. More messier than my own. So why is there a plug in the toilet, in the bathroom? I mean, I feel shocked, you know. Whole bit of time.
Mom? Dad? Anyone? They better not give me grief about my room being messy. Hmm.
Sorry, Sully. Wow, Sam looks so young. See what you got. Mom has weird taste in music. I kind of like this one. Whoa, so cool. I need to ask Mom to borrow this one again.
It's like we're living in a tropical island. Yeah. Oh, I gotta venture away. Oh, wait, there's no room.
I think they abandoned us.
Even the laundry is just a mess. There's a free toilet. And damn, this house is nice. Oh, this hut.
Here we go.
Who leaves an apple in a fridge?
Sam and Sully are coming to visit. Hey. She goes.
Hope there won't be a high tide.
Taj Mahal, here I come. Just a few more weeks. Is the rest of our boat crew. And not here either. Okay.
Wait, this is our other house as well? So is it?
Whoa. Good job cleaning this up.
Nice. Egyptian, maybe? Meh.
Oh, this was definitely my favorite. Yeah, I was hanging out with Sully for this one. I remember that one.
And yeah, that's all.
Got the search area narrowed down quite a bit. Keep in here.
Guns.
So goofy. He left his keys. There's no way. There's just no way.
The crucifix right there.
What is this?
Oh wait, that's the has the encryption.
A Spanish doubloon. But from where? I don't know, some kind of resin or something? Weird. Gunsway heist? Wait, did you go looking for Avery's treasure? No way. Is that Dad? Parvus Magna. Greatness from small beginnings. What's this? What the hell?
Why does Dad have a gun?
Oh shit.
Hey, there you are.
Hey.
Been looking for you. What are you doing in here?
Hello, lady.
Looking for you guys.
Come on, we loaded up the boat. It's ready.
Cool. I'll catch up with you guys in a sec.
Why?
Don't lie. Don't lie.
I just need to,
What's up, Cassie?
Cassie. What's his name?
Okay. Don't be mad. Hey, I said don't be mad.
So, what did you see?
Nothing really. Well, just that photo of you two and Sully. With a bunch of Spanish-looking treasure. And a shotgun.
This is bound to happen sometime. Maybe we should just tell her.
She's not ready for it.
Ready for what? All that crazy shit in there?
Ooh, you sweat!
Language.
Yeah, language.
Oi, no.
But you guys are literally keeping skeletons in your closet. Or at least a silver skull of some kind.
No, I don't think I'm ready for this.
Me? It's time to have the talk.
Yeah, it's totally time.
She's just a kid.
She's older than you and Sam when you started all of it.
That is different. You know.
Okay, look, if you guys were into some shady stuff, it's totally cool. But I think I'm old enough to know about it, right?
Old enough. How old are you again?
Funny.
Huh?
Mom?
All right.
Well, let's see. For me, it started when this guy called me up with a scoop on a massive historical find. It sounded like a complete fraud.
Yeah, handsome fraud.
No, I hadn't even met him yet.
She knew. She knew.
So this fraud says, if you fund the trip, then I'll give you the coffin of Sir Francis Drake.
And for the record, I totally delivered.
Yeah, you delivered us into the hands of Indonesian pirates.
No, come on, you know I had nothing to do
okay,
with that.
Okay, guys, time out. You're saying that you were attacked by pirates after you found the coffin of Sir Francis Drake. Is that right?
Yeah,
yeah,
that's
pretty
that's
much
right.
It. Yeah.
Bullshit.
Language.
Crap.
Hey.
Better.
All right, so keep going.
You know what? The sun is up, boat's ready, wind is just right. You want to continue the story? I say we do it on the water. Come on.
Well, wait, what'd Francis Drake look like? Was it gross?
Actually, he wasn't in there. Yeah, just his journal with a map.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen.
That's the legend. Turned out it was just a statue. A cursed statue.
No way, seriously?
Yeah, seriously. But well, I'll get back to that.
Sweet. And that's gonna be the whole series for Uncharted 4. Damn, that was a good game, and I just played for 2 days, and that, damn, I already finished it in 2 days. Technically, the story was gonna be for 11 hours, but. Oh wow, damn. Oh, that was a good story.
Uncharted Lost.
Ah, I'll get copyrighted. That's gonna be the game.
Okay,
I can't sit here and listen here. Okay, do I skip?
I don't remember asking.
Okay, that's gonna be end to the day, and see you guys next.